Podcasting for a worldwide audience.
Hello and welcome to another edition of Electronic 80s. My name's Ian McLuckie. Let's go to 1981.
Our creatures great.
The House Martins and Me and the Farmer. And before that we had Bananarama. The House Martins got to number 15 with that, from the people who grinned themselves to death album. Let's move on to 1985. Strawberry Switchblade, Since Yesterday. Scottish band with the polka dots, Strawberry Switchblade and Since Yesterday. Let's go to 1988, Don't Call Me Baby, Voice of the Beehive.
Don't call me baby.
Why we are not walking and fighting and
the Let It Be album of 1988, The Voice of the Beehive and Don't Call Me Baby.
To be
Shiny from Hazy Fantasy, who of course had their hit with John Wayne's Big Leggy.
Sweat.
probably better known for their other hit, Young at Heart, The Bluebells, and I'm Falling, which was a single and a hit in its own right. It reached number 11. Let's go to 1987 now. Sonic Boom Boy, Westworld.
Thank you.
from 1980, Madness and Their Baggy Trousers. Got to number three. I'm going to go to, let me think now, how about 1983 and the follow-up to Temptation, I think it was, Heaven 17 and Come Live With Me.
Thank you.
from the Plenty Imperfection album, China Crisis, and Wake Up, King in a Catholic Style. It reached number 17 in the charts in 1985, and before that we had, as I said, it was Heaven 17 with their Come Live With Me. Moving on to 1987, Lost Weekend, Lloyd Cole and the Commotion.
In a hotel Amsterdam, a double pneumonia in a single room, and the sickest joke was the price of the medicine. Are they laughing at me now? May I please laugh along with you? Small hour up from a deep, a quiet sleep with ashtray clothes and this lonely heart pen, which I wrote for you in love song and tag.
I see 1987, I'm hitting 1985. Lloyd Cole and the Commotions with Lost Weekend.
With us.
from 1980. XTC, Sergeant Rock is going to help me. I played quite a lot of XTC in the last few weeks. Never mind, nothing wrong with a good band, is there? First of all, we had the Communards and their debut single reached number 30 in You Are My World. Following that up, we had Altered Images from 1983 from the Bite album, Don't Talk To Me About Love. Time for a couple more. This is Kirsty MacColl's version, and she wrote it, of They Don't Know, which was obviously a hit for Tracy Ullman. It comes from 1979, but it never stopped me before. Original, and I think the best version of They Don't Know by Tracy Ullman. No, not Tracy Ullman, Kirsty MacColl. Tracy Ullman did the other bit. Okay, that's me finished for today. Thank goodness, I think, because I've been not in my best of forms, but never mind. And I'll finish off with being up in Scotland this weekend, and I thought I'd bring one back. I've never played them before, and this is my time to do it now, I think. It's the one that made them famous and what they are. Got to number 3, produced by Jerry Rafferty. So until the next time, it's me, Ian McLuckie, saying bye-bye, and I'll leave you with Letter from America and the Proclaimers.
Look up the rail track from my eyes.
Lewes. Local. Community webcasting.